Survivor. Oh man.
But what is this, Petersburg? Petersburg, right?
Laundry facility in LA County. Yeah. And so.
What the crap? I could do headshots from 50 yards with my 1911.
What are we doing today?
We're gonna go to Cochise Bay. We're gonna drive our own boats there, skiffs. We're gonna slam some coho salmon. Sleep in a cabin. Go on a hike, see some bears.
First 3 minutes on the river, our engine is having technical difficulties.
This thing hasn't ran in years and we made it run today, so.
The tire popped now.
Alright, day two or three? What are it?
Three. We got here Friday and now it's Sunday.
Okay. What are we doing today?
Today we're gonna head out and go to Fish 12 Mile Creek. And then after that, if we have time, go to Cascade Falls, and then go to West Point Cabin. Something for you to know.
Yes.
When we're underway, if you stay in the center of the boat, it's easy. It's good. But when there's too much weight on one side, it makes it hard for him to drive.
Okay.
So just always keep in mind, if there's two guys over there, you kind of want to be on this side.
All right.
You know, it's like if your dad's over there, all three of us will be over here.
On the big boat.
So he thinks that the engine dykes lost prime on an outdrive outboard engine.
Basically, engine one is down.
We've lost three engines so far this trip.
Alright, we're here at 12 Mile Creek.
This is gonna be us here for a little bit. Ethan and John are gonna stay. Try to fix the motor.
My job is to tell if we're gonna hit anything. You can't really see.
First one caught. We've probably been here 20 minutes fishing. But the one he caught.
First salmon of the day. Gotta rip it up on shore. Now I gotta gut it.
Put your finger all the way through it. Up and through.
Okay, there we go.
Rip it.
Now it's farting.
Pick it up from underneath with one hand. Look at like this. Oh. You're recording now. No, flip your hand. Bring it back toward like this. There you go, dude. Guys, that is a big coho. Nice job. Hey, that is a beautiful. Look at the cutthroat. Beautiful cast. Yes, yes. That is a salmon. Dude, you foul hook that one. Get back, walk back. Right, walk to your right, walk to your right. There's no beach there. Walk to you fast, 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 fast. Now that is a dog salmon. No bueno.
Yeah, it doesn't look too good.
No. Let's go. West Point Cabin.
First load, check to see if there's coals in the fireplace.
Yeah. Coals in the fireplace, if so.
And get it going if it's. Yeah.
It smells like Krispy Kreme donuts in here.
It smells like, where's mine now?
Look at this, dude.
I know.
Gorgeous.
Thank you.
closer to him.
That way.
All right,
using this part,
okay.
Bop in between the eyes, getting hard.
Between the eyes or?
Between the eyes.
How
where? Don't
hit hard.
Right don't here? Hit the station pole either. Yeah, go. Again.
Hard.
There you go.
All right.
You're done, Zo.
Oh, is that an eye right there too?
Yep.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a flounder.
Oh,
it's
the same side. So now you need to get some more.
Okay.
Take your
hero shot. Oh.
What?
It's a stingray.
It's a stingray.
It's a skate.
Oh.
Look at that thing.
Bruh.
It's got the same.
Does his barb sting?
Oh, look out. Oh. Oh, that tore right through. Yep. Yep. Okay. Ugh.
Boys are out looking for crab right now.
That halibut is the bomb.
Some melted butter, fresh crab from the sea, halibut from the sea, all from today. Boulder zone.
We're out here fishing somewhere in the middle of the ocean. Catching king salmon slash halibut
slash rockfish.
What elevation are we at, Spencer?
We're at negative 144 elevation.
We're just waiting for the rod to dip up,
and that's when we'll start reeling it in.
What?
It's AKA a baby rockfish.
That thing was tough to pull. We lost our anchor.
That's too bad. That's a really good anchor.
Oh my gosh. Look at that.
Our boat may have lost an anchor, but we were out here at Five Finger Lighthouse with the boys. Oldest lighthouse in America.
So I guess that's pretty cool. For
them. I mean, this isn't cool, that's a lighthouse. We just came from out there, walking up this creek to go salmon fishing. We had no luck with the halibut today. Here at the fishing hole. Nice, Spencer. Well done, well done.
All right, we just saw two huge grizzly bear. Spencer just caught a, don't hit the meat, just hit the head. Nice, wait till it calms down. Missed by a foot. There you go, there you go. All right, there you go. Now rip its gills out.
You want me to get him to fly so you guys get video? He's injured.
Let's go, buddy. That's good. Don't go too fast. Okay, cut over. Outstanding. Yeah. Pull it back.
So, what's that?
Back on land. Back in Petersburg, Alaska.